In this video, we will learn to find the exact value of tangent of 255 degree. 255 degree is equal to 180 degree plus 75 degree. So, tangent of 255 degree is equal to tangent of 180 degree plus 75 degree. We know the trigonometric identity tangent of 180 degree plus A is equal to tangent of A. The proof of this trigonometric identity is explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. So, tangent of 255 degree is equal to tangent of 75 degree. Again, 75 degree is equal to 30 degree plus 45 degree, so tangent of 255 degree is equal to tangent of 30 degree plus 45 degree. We know the trigonometric identity tangent of A plus B is equal to tangent of A plus tangent of B upon 1 minus tangent of A times tangent of B. The proof of this trigonometric identity is explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Application of the above identity gives us tangent of 255 degree is equal to tangent of 30 degree plus tangent of 45 degree upon 1 minus tangent of 30 degree times tangent of 45 degree. As we know, tangent of 30 degree is equal to square root of 3 upon 3 and tangent of 45 degree is equal to 1. So, we plug in these values in the above expression. We get tangent of 255 degree is equal to square root of 3 upon 3 plus 1 upon 1 minus square root of 3 upon 3 times 1. Further simplification gives us tangent of 255 degree is equal to square root of 3 plus 3 upon 3 upon 3 minus square root of 3 upon 3. Cancelling out the common factor 1 upon 3 in the numerator and the denominator gives us tangent of 255 degree is equal to square root of 3 plus 3 upon 3 minus square root of 3. Let us rationalize the fraction as multiplying the numerator and the denominator by a common factor do not change the value of the fraction. So, let us multiply the numerator and the denominator of above fraction by 3 plus square root of 3. So, we get tangent of 255 degree is equal to square of 3 plus square root of 3 upon 3 minus square root of 3 times 3 plus square root of 3. Let us expand square of 3 plus square root of 3. So, in the numerator, we have square of 3 plus square of square root of 3 plus 2 times 3 times square root of 3. And in the denominator, 3 minus square root of 3 times 3 plus square root of 3 is equal to square of 3 minus square of square root of 3. Square of 3 is 9 and square of square root of 3 is 3. So, tangent of 255 degree is equal to 9 plus 3 plus 6 times square root of 3 upon 9 minus 3. Further simplification gives us tangent of 255 degree is equal to 12 plus 6 times square root of 3 upon 6. Here, I have taken out the common factor 6 in the numerator. Cancelling out the common factor 6 in the numerator and the denominator gives us tangent of 255 degree is equal to 2 plus square root of 3. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.